slowpoke climb up the ladder. Okay, I just want to let everyone know, directly towards the observe marker, it's going to be to blow up that BRDM.
Wonderful.
Nick, with me.
Great,
I see five guys.
Yeah, there's a crew of dudes around that thing.
Gotcha. Well.
Yep. There it is.
Are we going to hit that thing first, or I'm assuming it's in front of us?
I don't want that coming for us later.
I'm propped up on the roof of the building right here. I can kind of see everything. Me and Dust will be two.
Roger that. We're one, Nick. On me. Other side of the wall.
What was the key for free look?
Alt.
Alt.
There we go. I need to turn that off.
Double tap if it's on permanently.
Yeah, I need to turn that off.
Light turret doesn't free look at all?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's a head tracking. I really don't need it.
Our resupply is right over there, too, so... Hell, I've got explosive charges on me, so...
Yeah.
Not like I couldn't go up there.
There we go, it's off.
Nick, you got explosives on you?
Do you?
I do.
Okay, good.
You don't seem confident that you have explosives on you,
I got contact walking to the right, about to the north, 200 meters out.
Right. They're by that fence, right?
See a fence over there.
I see where you're talking about. There's this guy's patrol
right to our north.
Yeah, I see him.
See, okay, at least just two contacts right now.
Yeah, it's good. They're not gonna come over here.
I can't see it, so.
yeah, we're good.
Quite dark out.
Pretty dark.
Dust should probably be able to see them in the right building. Yeah, look to your north past that fence out there, and they're on. They're walking to the east.
Roger.
You're the one with the high power scope, man. We've just got
Yeah, kind of three times.
He's a support. He's just a support or a marksman, not a like a sniper.
I got a 10x scope, so.
Yeah.
I will do the pew pew and the far dudes.
We're on top of your fancy resupply. Nick, if you want to grab some explosivos maybe from that.
I spotted them there too. I can see them walking around.
Moving out to the supplies.
Gotcha.
Let's see here. We got two contacts in front of that next little town grouping.
Ooh-wee.
Let's talk to him.
Oh, the guys that you're spotting.
Oh, yeah. Party.
Okay. I have an explosive charge.
Cool. Alright.
I kinda need some ammo for this gun. Hold on. Did not give me enough.
Hey, Dust.
Yeah.
I almost kinda wanna move south. Like, southwest over there to a different building.
The two-story building over there?
Yeah, cause we've got like a really shallow view here.
Nick, find a good position, get a good a vantage on these guys.
Roger.
I'm gonna flank left some, and I'm gonna move from that position, and then you figure it out. Probably get on the right somewhere. But I don't see any patrols this way, and they're not gonna have cover from here. I'm gonna open with GL.
Don't do anything yet. We're repositioning.
4, 5, 6. I've got at least 6 guys over here.
The vehicle or in the
town? The vehicle. I got at the vehicle. There's like 2 or 3 guys. 3 guys this side, at least 2 over there. I think 3 there, though.
Roger. I have visual on 1 guy right now. I guess the rest are behind the... See some movement behind it.
There's a couple guys to the... Probably 8.
Yeah, there's probably 8.
We got a couple guys at the complex to our south.
Gotcha.
There's a... Wait, who am I looking at? Oh, that's... I'm like, there's a dude right there. He's crouching. What's he doing? Oh, that's Aaron.
So sneaky!
I have contact... I have visual on just one guy right now.
Okay.
Two guys. Yeah, they're back behind it.
I'm gonna go up here and check out what the spot looks like.
The scope is amazing. It tells you distances. You got 4x normally, 10x when you zoom in. Night vision. This is the shiznit.
Of course that tree's in the way.
Got those two patrols on the north side are heading back to the west. There's some extra friends here at this vehicle in a little bit.
Damn, I can't boost you.
What?
Sit next to the wall and throw you up on top of the second.
Yeah, there's a mod for that somewhere. Yeah. I'm south of the building. There they come. Yeah, let's head west and see if we can't get to a better spot. Some elevation to it. Ooh, I can't prop up in that window though. Yeah, that place is just crawling with bad dudes right now. Holy crap.
A lot of dudes.
Chris, where are you guys moving to? Oh, I see you over there.
Yeah.
Moving down the street.
Yeah, because we couldn't see much from that other position, so I'm just trying to get somewhere where...
I got you.
And... It's got a window. I mean, if there wasn't a window right there, I'd prop up in that. That'd be awesome. It is absolutely pitch black.
Yeah, they cannot see us. Nick, I almost...
Ooh, perfect.
The tower?
I got a guard tower. Yeah. Got a guard tower. Yeah, and there's a two-story just beyond it, too. Which one you want?
I think we're...
I'll take the two-story.
Fuck, man, there's so many dudes over here.
I've got a death trap tower I'm hopping into right now.
Roger that.
I'm just hoping that sides are relatively bulletproof.
I'm sure they're fine. That thing is it's a scary fucking tower. It's I wouldn't want to be fight from that. Like, but honestly, we should catch these guys like in such a crossfire. It's gonna be terrible for them.
And honestly, if someone wants to focus on taking out the lights, at least that one street light right there.
Yeah.
That'd probably make it easier to spot some of these guys.
Clearing this complex real quick.
I don't think we're going to be able to safely do that. There's too many guys around here.
No. I mean, like, when
civilians
that loose.
In the front.
Oh, okay. I think I may be like within throwing range from these guys. I think I can open with a grenade, like just a normal one. Like that's how close we are.
Yeah, you guys are pretty close. And there's
I got 9 guys directly north of me.
Yeah, out in the backside there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see some civilians over there too, so...
Oh, I got thermal too. Hell yeah.
there's a couple of well-armed guys behind that building just west of our target.
Look at the fucking map.
Yeah, that's what I've been looking at.
Holy shit.
I love it. Well. Let's kill this platoon of guys, I guess.
Well, I guess we're gonna... Things are gonna get interesting, to say the least.
Right. Who has grenades and rockets?
Do we have any supports?
Negative. I guess that's me opening then, huh?
Yeah, whenever. I got a group of guys standing under that streetlight to pop.
Everybody got targets?
Yeah, I got targets.
Nick, you got targets?
10-4.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. Nick, check your right hand side to collapse back onto me.
10-4, yeah, I get movement to the right.
Yeah, they're flanking right. Because we shot at them from the left really hard. Gonna put up a flare round.
Roger.
I didn't do too much.
So it's
not lighting
closer.
Anything. Contact. It's not lighting anything. That sucks.
It's lighting up the backside here.
Really? Cause it's not lighting anything up as far as I can tell.
Yeah, it's weird.
I'm with ya.
Did we win?
I believe so. I mean, I can't, there's a bunch of bushes.
Right.
Actually, hold on.
Flanking forward. Nick, cover me.
You can't shoot those lights out.
Roger.
The two round burst fire is super scary on this thing. Like, holy crap.
Did you see that guy that was moving? Are you firing right now? Yeah, you are. Okay. Get that guy. Nice.
Down. One more contact went behind to the left in that little town.
Roger that. I'm plant charges now.
10-4.
Charges set. Moving.
Roger
cover
that.
Me. Cover me.
I got you.
Reloading.
Got
you. Firecrackers. Didn't do it. I didn't think it would.
Hold on. Give it a second. How many did you set? One?
Just one. Might need another. Nick, your turn.
Going in.
Ooh, no one saw that guy apparently. He's in the second story building there at the door.
Nice.
You get some movement off to your northwest there.
Close is planted.
Roger it, blow it. Nice. Let's not push that way. Let's go down for a second, Nick. We're right here by this fire.
South.
Fall back this way, yeah. 100 meter front. Team 2, we're moving east back towards our insert point. We're gonna grab the Humvee.
Okay. Our HVT should be in here somewhere.
Roger that. Nick, you're getting on the gun.
10-4.
We're gonna take Stam when we get back in the compound.
Get that guy.
There he goes.
Okay.
Cap, regroupement.
Someone is still over here.
Trois, rassemblez-vous.
You mind any coolers buildings out? One of the guys inside there I saw run into one of them.
Well, I mean, we have to clear him out. That's where our HVT is.
Yeah.
Oh, is he in that group too? Roger.
Okay.
We got to extract him or kill him?
Kill him.
Kill. Okay. HVT.
Oh, high value target. Yeah, I got you.
Great.
I'm in.
Team 1 is in control of light armored view.
I'm starting to sweep this here.
If you need any suppression or anything, let me know. Light it up.
It's my flashlight inside the building, just so you know.
Roger that.
You got a visual?
Who has visual on what?
Yeah, Aaron just called out a target.
Enemy repéré, soldat, 100 mètres, 3 devant. I get maybe them.
I think it's a civilian.
Cool. Kind of freaked me out a little bit. I came up here. There's a at the top of the stairs. That guy that I killed earlier was right there. PKM PKM gunner just like laying dead in the corner. Take a quick screenshot of that.
Where are you shooting at?
I'm shooting that light. I know he said he couldn't, but I was like next to it, so I was like maybe.
No, I mean, I hit it a few times. I just didn't wanna.
Is someone laying down outside the town on the road? Dust, is that you?
No, I'm up in the building. Right behind y'all.
Nope, those are bad guys. The other guys are civilians.
I'm down.
Oh, I am also down right now.
Are we playing on like the super difficulty?
No.
Okay, I got like one shotted.
Got hit in the head. They couldn't hit you anywhere else through that gun.
Yeah, I mean, it's a good shot. Whoever shot me.
But I'm down though, and he's dead. Like Trans is dead.
Yeah.
Check this seconds. Window. This round window.
Dust, give me a report on your position.
I'm just southwest of you. I don't see anything.
Okay. Do you see where the Humvee is?
Yep.
Group with me, please.
On my way.
I'm not getting Chris until they can get... Fucking Christ.
And I freaking fell off the building.
Are you down or...
Yeah, I'm down.
Oh, that's your flashlight on your gun. Okay, Jesus.
Yeah.
I'm inbound back to the position 240 meters away.
I didn't realize how close to the edge I was. Whoops.
Ready for orders. Nick should be able to grab you.
Yeah.
Yeah, this window right here?
Yeah.
He
or not
managed to freaking...
Oh, okay. I thought you were saying, did I get it? I was like, no, I didn't.
No.
Breaching. Compound floor is clear. Moving in.
No! Oh. Don't step in front of me.
I'm getting shot.
Why does it keep, like, resetting?
Homeboy's in there. We got two guys in that building.
Which one?
Building to your right. Guys laying down. I don't know if they're civvies or whatever, but... No, one of them's not.
That's weird. Alright, you're up now.
Well, he's still... Reloading.
Got me.
Throw a frag in that door.
Frag in there?
Frag it out.
Roger that.
I mean, just moving up. Nice job.
Found our HVT.
Nice. Back to the Humvee.
Hold on, I'm gonna get shot in the back while we're leaving.
Alright, well, I got a helo if you wanna do that instead.
No, like, let me finish clearing this facility that we're in before we leave, so I don't get shot in the back.
I got you.
I'm good.
Roger that. I'm just calling the helo, that's always fun.
Oh, we're not shooting this bad guy right here.
That would be most uncouth.
Ah, you can top through windows.
Ha! Nice. Contact.
That dude had a KVSK. Why do these guys have KVSKs?
Takistan, anything's possible.
If you can dream it, you can do it.
I'm gonna get on the roof of this two-story over all the side. Is our Humvee running right now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bum 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 da dum dum dum.
Got him.
Nice.
You got guys coming from the north.
Right. They're down.
There's the helicopter, I think, maybe.
We got a random friendly rifleman coming towards us.
They're both down, yes.
That is not our helicopter.
Alright, I'm done. Get in the Humvee. Well,
no, the one coming down is the one, the hind back there is
the
not
hind
our helicopter.
Is, yeah, the hind isn't.
He's not coming towards us, so.
Okay.
He's slowing down. He's landing to drop off troops, but luckily
he's not.
Good thing we're a GTFO and out of here.
Go, go, go!
Everyone in?
Yep.
Alright.
Green, green, green.
I love rubber banding.
That chopper is over there.
Yeah, you see all those guys that paired dropped to our north?
Yeah, holy fuck.
Wait, those are friendly.
Wow.
Got it here just in time.
I think. Some of them showed up as blue.
Huh.
So, did you see that RPD, Aaron?
Yeah, I did. It was awesome.
Like, that's the thing I've been talking about, like, someone make an RPD, please, come on.
$1,000.
Yeah, $1,000, it could be yours.
The low, low price.